Hi, this is Rob with Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about some of the alarms that can occur on Yaskawa's CIMR-V1000 inverter. LF is an output phase loss. The motor or the motor cables could be damaged, or an output transistor could have failed. OC is an overcurrent alarm, and you'll want to check the motor and the motor cables with a megger to make sure that they're not grounded. OH and OH1 are heatsink overheat errors, and you'll want to check the heatsink fins on the inverter and all the fans for dirt, and you'll also want to check to see if the cabinet is being properly cooled. OL 3 and 4 are motor overheats. Check out the motor cables and make sure they're in good shape, and check the cooling fans if applicable. OV is an overvoltage alarm, and you'll want to verify that the incoming power to the inverter, that it's in the correct range, and that it is balanced. PF is an input phase loss, and you'll also want to verify the incoming power, making sure that's balanced on all three phases with a true RMS meter. And CPF alarms are control board faults, and try to cycle on and off the drive, and if the alarm repeats, the inverter is going to need sent in for repair. Now, most of these alarms can be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting, please contact us at Precision Zone. Thanks for watching.